Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We'll ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
We will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Our next operation will put us right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan accordingly.
Setting course for Western United States.
Says Advent peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area. The aliens won't hesitate to kill anyone they find, so we're heading in to protect as many people as we can. Secure the camp and eliminate all hostile forces.
Chosen is leading an assault on the Resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of Resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Good to go! Twice. Advent forces sighted.
Isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Starting to get cooked! Get a little toasty here!
There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Moving!
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Finally. feel so good.
Resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors. We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Yeah.
-15, you've secured the remaining civilians and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there.
We must never allow these dissidents to fill our hearts with fear. Their victory today is a minor footnote in history. A small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
One by one, we're evening up the score, Commander. Good work out there.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.